Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, and some amazing tech to throw around.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals. Oh!
What is it?
That feeling's gone. My drive. My purpose. It's not there anymore.
Barrier. This is vexing.
No off switch, but there's gotta be a way to get through.
Generating the barrier.
Astos was looking pretty rough. And not just monster beat me up rough, but something deeper.
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you why.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, consider it a fair.
Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up.
See what's inside, Jack. You'll see something like this every day.
Hurry up and try it on! Check it out, Jack.
okay.
I think we could use that.
Should we check it out?
Hey, what are we even doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. Like world affairs, history.
Up ahead!
Be ready for anything.
What's inside?
But I think there's a way up.
Yeah, I get the same vibe.
Won't be long before these monsters.
Make this thing work, Jack.
That solves that.
Quite a show.
Nice! Down with the old, up with the, us.
Treasure, huh? I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing chaos, or light and dark, who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is...
finding something to replace that purpose you lost?
You got it. I need a name. Something to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
You wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand.
So Lufenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they make this stuff?
I have a feeling I wouldn't understand, even if someone explained it to me.
Gotta love shortcuts.
We can set up base here.
Couldn't make it more obvious, could they?
Yeah, and it even comes with Guardian monsters. Not very close.
Oh,
must have gone down somewhere.
Nice. Can't wait to see that in action. Let's have a look. Wonder what's in there.
There's one.
Let's go!
For anything.
Thank you.
We should be careful.
This will be rough. This will test us.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
Keep hitting them!
There you are.
Let's make this entertaining.
Whatever doesn't kill me.
The journey continues. I didn't think we'd get through this way.
For the next time, we need a breather.
What do you see in that tower?
No idea. Whatever it was, he's not telling us.
One thing's for certain. We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
It's Vending Darkness.
Let's clean it up.
Look strong! Be ready for anything. Let's get rid of the jack.
Did you mean to do that?
Watch your step!
That solves that.
Nice going, Jack.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want.
I think we can use that.
I need a break.
behemoth!
Oh. How do I know this thing's name? How many times have I been here?
We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be. Lufenia is a glittering jewel, a utopia. Uncontrollable variables have no place here.
Are the visions I'm seeing from this Lufenia? Is that where I come from? I'm just another one of their gifts. And you, they just left you behind, didn't they?
Wait!